Welcome to Maceo, or what's left of it. Big mudslide hit the town last night. Locals started getting sick right after.
How's their weapon involved? Lola, the military has the town on lockdown. Nobody is getting in or out.
Hijo de puta, get off on controlling the locals.
They can't control me. I'm going in to locate the airbase.
Okay. Suerte, Danny. Danny, just got word the military snatched some of my informants. Think you can help them?
I'll try. You know where they are?
The soldados are firing off flares. You can't miss it. Gracias.
Lola, the mudslide wrecked the airbase. Nothing's flying out of here for a while.
Good. The workers in the field can breathe a little easier now.
I'm going to check the buildings near the control tower for their weapons. Stand by.
Always do, Lydia.
Lola, Lord Commander, the pig fucker inside.
Put a bullet in him for me.
I like it. So I'll put two.
Adios!
Lola, got the weapon and on my way back to the evac area. I'll go when I'm near the apartment blocks.
You work fast, Kiria. Maybe I should poach you from one. Get you running my merch.
Betray Juan? That will start another war.
I don't doubt it. Okay, I'm headed your way. Remember to keep that thing cool. Shade, the bombs, even that muddy poison water will help you if you get desperate, Geria.
Lost them. Shit. Temperature's climbing.
To get this.
Special folder. I'm at the apartments, Lola. Where the hell is everyone?
Military chased everyone away after you stir shit up.
Good. This could get messy.
A mudslide, you and a chemical weapon? I expect nothing less.
Mud in all my cracks, and this place is a total horror show. But other than that, I'm good. Where are you?
I'm stuck at a checkpoint. This soldado, who I pay fucking good money to, is hassling me about some missing TVs. I'm about to lose my shit and show him my weapons catalog.
Just stay calm, Lola. I'll deal with the soldados until you're here.
Water over there. Tell me you're close.
Still held up. That little Coma Mierda called his commanding officer. I shut those TVs off his... Don't worry. Lola's got this.
Just get over here, compay.
Need that water to keep this thing from overheating.
Clear the ones around me.
Almost snapped my axle, but I shook them, Danny. Almost there.
Good. Now get me out of here so I can take a shower and book a fucking therapy session. I'm dead if I don't get this in water soon!
great job, Gidea.